My name is Jeremy Zag, and I'm the director, composer, and producer of the Miraculous Ladybug and Cat Noir, the movie.
Stronger together! Yeah!
I really have a lot of animation image in my mind, and I'm in love with these visuals, in love with these stories. And I suddenly met a lot of creative people, and together we've built this world, we've wrote these stories.
Mom? Dad? I'm gonna be so late for dinner.
Marinette has to believe in herself, and she has to understand that the true hero inside her is the one behind the mask, while Cat Noir will fall in love. And when he will fall in love, he will find hope again in life.
Who are you, Ladybug?
Adrian lost both of his parents, his mom and his dad. Even if his dad is here, the dad is not the same he was. So it's a broken heart kid that will have to believe in love, to believe in life. And this is what Ladybug will bring to him.
What I could be if I believed in me.
It starts with the music first. Jeremy gives us the emotional journey of the movie, the emotional keys of the movie with some music. And we start with this.
It's the first time I worked that close with the director. When he has an idea, he put himself at the piano to give me the emotion of the scene. It's very pleasant to work like this.
So stay by my side.
You save the world every day with your mask, but the girl behind it saved my heart.
A superhero story is the best metaphor about someone who has to believe in himself. And since we have teams all over the world, music is always the best way to communicate with everybody in one place.
Yeah! That's music to my ears!
There is a very specific emotion when I look at it because it's what I have in mind, plus a big touch of magic coming from other people. And that's why, of course, in the movie, I talk a lot about Stronger Together, because it's really the beauty of it. When you open your heart and you open your mind to the world, there is something that you will never imagine or expect that will happen for sure.
When you're